modeling agency, and she's fabulous.
Oh,
I would say that if she was here or not.
Thank
and
you.
Thanks to Miss Denisha, my model who I booked that was in Utah, and found out that she didn't live in Minnesota at 4 p.m. That's how I got, she's in your boot camp.
Yes, yes, and agency, yes, yeah.
So I want you guys to look at the picture of Miss Denisha's hair on the photograph, and then I want you to comment. I do want you to kind of just step up and just take a look at how nice and elongated and how soft and pliable it is now. And that's because we did the pre-softening. I will share this. Miss Denisha has done lots of shoots with me and lots of projects, and we've never had an experience where I've actually just coaxed her natural hair. We're always adding extensions, ponytails, whatever we're building on it.
Yeah.
This was the first experience that we had. She came in Saturday, just for
correct.
Me to,
yep.
just for me to kind of run through what I wanted to teach you guys. And we did the shingling technique that I'm gonna teach you right now. And one of the things that she said, and I don't wanna misquote you, was that, wow, my curls are popping. I've never seen my curls like this
yeah.
before. And it's because of the pre-softening and the approach that I'm gonna show you right now. This looks very afro, right? But when you touch it, it's just so good.
It's like black cotton, that's
it
what
is.
I say.
It is, it's beautiful.
Yes.
So it's beautiful and it's soft. So what I wanna do is just show you like how not scary. You guys, I do want you to kind of like two at a time or whatever.
Just come play in it, yes.
Yeah, I want you to see how it's growing out of her. Look how beautiful
that
is.
Oh, so pretty.
Look how soft it is. And so
it's
I think the biggest
soft.
Thing you
it's
have,
so
yeah, it's
soft.
Amazing, right?
Yeah, right?
Now, I will
thank
say this.
You.
Miss Denisha, before we started doing these techniques that I'm sharing with you, your hair isn't typically, when you wash it, this elongated at home, correct?
It's not, no.
So,
or the curls. The curls are not even
I should have shared a picture of her. It's actually quite shrunken because she
correct.
Didn't understand the like ferocity and how to approach her hair. And these are things that, so for her, it was like, whoa.